Welcome to the Solar System Quiz, Dwarf Planet Edition. Hosted by me, the star of the dwarf planets, Pluto.
Star, are you sure?
Look at me. I'm different. I'm the star, surely.
No, it's me. Anyway, see how many questions you can get right. Question number one. Which dwarf planet lives way out past Neptune in the Kuiper Belt? A. Ceres. B. Pluto. C. Mercury.
Oh, I know this one. Pluto, that's you.
Correct. Not bad for just a dwarf planet. Imagine if I was a planet.
Step that!
Aw, man. Question two. Which dwarf planet is named the god of strife, discord, and chaos? A. Eris. B. Makemake. Or C. Pluto.
Chaos. That sounds like you, Pluto.
It does, but it's wrong. The answer is Eris, from Greek mythology.
At least my name is fun to say. Marquis, Marquis. Kids love me.
I don't need fun. I am chaos.
Here we go again.
Question three. What year did scientists decide that I was...
not a planet.
Ah, every time. A. 2006. B. 2010. Or C. 2015.
Have you ever been a planet?
Yes. From 1930, when I was discovered, until 2006, I was officially the ninth planet. That's 76 years of planet life.
And then demoted.
Rub it in, why don't you? Question four. Which dwarf planet is the heaviest? A. Eris. B. Pluto or C. Ceres?
Ha! I win no matter what. I'm heavier than all of you put together.
That's not the question, old ball of gas. The answer is Eris. She's just a smidge heavier than me.
Heavier and tougher? Sorry, Pluto.
It's only by a little.
Don't worry, Pluto. You're still the... roundest?
Wait. Is that a compliment? Final question. How many moons does Pluto have? A. 1. B. 5. Or C. 12.
It's 5, isn't it?
Correct, Ceres. 5 moons. And Charon, you're not just a moon, you're my best friend.
Ah, group hug time?
Step that!
Thanks for playing Pluto and Friends Quiz Edition. Remember, small planets, big fun.
We'll...